the Doreen Ketchens.
It's a distinct honor for me and for everyone on this stage to be sharing the stage with Doreen.